Hey everybody, this is Dominic. I just wanted to say hi and introduce myself. I'm a longtime YouTuber as far as watching it, and I've always wanted to make some content and start a podcast and do all that stuff. But part of me says, "What the fuck are you gonna talk about?" You know. But I have so much to talk about. It's almost like I can't find a good angle. Philosophy, beautiful thing. I'd like to integrate that somehow. Addiction and recovery, I'd like to integrate that. These are things that are important to me because I've suffered with substance use disorder for many years. Very frustrating thing. Anybody that else that has it knows what hell on earth it is. And you would give anything to have it abate. You would have, you would give anything to have it abscond with your, with that part of the brain that overpowers your ability to think rationally, compassionately, and about others. I mean, I really have been trying to cultivate compassion my whole life. Equanimity. Feeling equal, even. But I'm always slighted by the drugs. The drugs always interfere and cause problems with that. With that endeavor. So I'd like to integrate that into the podcast I'm going to start. Also, let's see, physics, science, philosophy, like I said, psychedelics, drugs. On the topic of psychedelics, that's a totally different thing. I don't consider them drugs in the same way that I consider something like this, you know, something like that. We don't need that. I don't need that. And now that we're all self-quarantined, if you are doing what you're supposed to be doing and doing your part by staying home during this apocalypse, then thank you for doing that. We all need to do it together. I'm actually impressed with the amount of compliance with this. But if you remember, or if you look back into history, there were waves of this pandemic back in the 1918 flu. The first wave died down. People started getting excited, and people started getting bored with social distancing. Excuse me. They went out in the street, hugging, dancing, thinking it was all over. That second wave came, and I think it killed more people than the first wave. Horrifying. Excuse me, my friend just texted me. So yeah, Jesus. We gotta be careful because this is just the beginning. I got a feeling people are gonna get really lazy. They're gonna get really frustrated with sitting inside. They're gonna say, fuck it. If I'm going to get it, I'm going to get it. I'm not going to live like a rat. I'm not going to live like a little mouse in a house. I'm going to go out there and live my life. However short that might be, because it's a dumb decision. Because if everybody starts going outside, there's a great video by Thunderfoot that explains this. We are all fucked. I mean, it is going to sweep through this country so fast. Millions will be dead. This number right now is this is crumbs. So, love you guys. Very nice to meet you, and I look forward to making videos with you. I'd also like to try to integrate questions and answers and stuff that we can all talk about together. I'm sure I'm going to be wrong on a lot of stuff, and I can't wait to learn from you. I can't wait to have my ignorance slowly have some form of attrition, and start to realize that I know, you know, so much less than I think I do. I know that intellectually, but I want to know it down here. I want that fire in the belly again. So, hey, maybe that's the name for the podcast. We'll see. All right, guys. See ya.